weirdest thing. I feel like I've been on Grindr for about 20 years, and my crush is just sending me a tap now.
People are trying to sleep here, Dr. Love.